New this afternoon, no more visitors over at Southern Hills Hospital. The campus is now restricting access because of the surge in the coronavirus cases. There are exceptions for those looking after elderly patients or for end-of-life visits. The hospital recommends using FaceTime or Skype, something like that, to check in with loved ones instead.